Hello guys, welcome to another episode of Namibia's Hot Day. Today we're going to do a fashion review, the hit and misses of the Simply You magazine Lifestyle and Fashion Awards 2019. You guys know my system, right? If I love the outfit, I give it a tot, and if I hate the outfit, I give it a boot. So anyways, let's get started. First, let's get started with my two favorite looks. First one is Ruby. I love this outfit of Ruby. This girl never disappoints when it comes to fashion. This dress fits her perfectly. And can you see how this dress let her girls come out to play? She's like, look at me, look at what I'm working with. So to me, this is a huge toot. One of my favorite looks, by the way, for the night. And the clutch fits everything. It has got a little bit of red in it. Ladies and gentlemen, pay attention. This is how you slay a red carpet. Anyways, my second favorite look was Huro, OC Epps. I love this outfit. It was creative. It was like out of the box, but he went with his own idea and he slayed it right here. Oh my goodness. I love everything here. So to me, this was my second favorite look. So this is a huge toot for me. Anyways, let's continue. Let's look at Nashon. You guys know Nashon, the one Energy 100 radio presenter. To be honest, can you talk? Bottom up, top up. I laughed because that was like in theme with the whole thing there. But bottom down was just too depressing. It was too simple. That was just a plain simple trouser from Master Price or something. And the shoes, like, really? No, I hate this look. So this is a huge boot for me. This is a boot. And for good, and he knew he was one of the nominees. And this is what he's wearing, a huge boot for me. I hate this outfit right there. Anyways, let's continue. Let's go to Visage, or whatever you call it. I don't know how you pronounce it, but anyways, I hate this look. To me, it covered everything, the shot. I don't know, I don't have words to describe this, but I hate this look, so it's a boot from me. Anyways, let's continue to one of my other favorite outfits, Mavis Braga. Oh my goodness. This is how you rock up at an award. Ladies, and all the other Namibians out there, take note, this is how you wait. I love this outfit, and it's like, you see the crown, that she's like, I'm a princess, and look at me, I'm one of the nominees, look at me, and I love this. This outfit screams, look at me, I'm one of the nominees, and I'm glad she won, because she slayed it. So to me, this is a huge toot. Anyways, let's continue. Luis Munana's outfit. I hate this outfit. I hate this look out, this look on him. I know he can do better, but this to me was just not one of my favorite looks. I hate it. And the jacket, that jacket was like, why couldn't he just wear like a shirt with something African, something on it there? So to me, Louis is a huge boot. I hate it. Let's look at La Suisse or La Cizue. I don't know how you pronounce this. To me, I hate his outfit. Like, he normally rocks better outfit than this, and I don't know why he wore something like this. And secondly, I just feel like it was too conservative for him, because La Cizue is known to wear those nice outrageous outfit that says, bitches, I'm here to slay you, all of you here. And this to me was just plain, and I know they tried to put that Namibian touch with the Verera, but it just didn't work for me. So to me, this is a boot. Anyways, let's look at Ricardo Manetti and the presenter. I don't know who the presenter is right here. I don't know what to say. Like, Ricardo Manetti's look was just a plain suit. Okay, he looks good in the suit. He really does. But is it matching with the theme? It's a no. So Ricardo Manetti is a boot, and the person is presenting with, what is she freaking wearing? Both of them a huge boot. Now let's look at what this guy is, a DJ at Energy 100. I forgot his name. Anyways, I loved his look. Everything on point, goes well with the theme, and the hat and everything. Oh, this to me is a huge toot. Guys, this is not how you slay an outfit. And by the way, I actually want this outfit. Who designed this? I actually want to buy. I want this outfit for myself. So to me, this is a huge dude. And then we have, oh my goodness, these three ladies and gentlemen right here. I loved everything about these three guys here. They rocked it, came to slay, and went back. Killed everybody, the fashion award. And this right here, all these three guys, is a huge toot for me. This is how you slay at the red carpet. What do you guys think? Which were your huge toots, and which one were your misses? Which outfits did you like, and which one did you hate? Let me know in the comments down below there. And please don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe.